So, guys, what are we doing here?
Scooping potatoes, buddy.
No, 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 there's your mistake. We're scoopski potatoes.
Is that Italian?
Scoopski potatoes. Scoopski potatoes. Scoopski potatoes. Scoopski potatoes. Bang! Scoopski potato. Scoopski potatoes. Boom! Scoopski potatoes. Scoopski potatoes. Scoopski potatoes. Scoopski potatoes. Scoopski potatoes. Bang! It's potato flying everywhere. Scoopski potatoes. You want the scoopski, you got potatoes. You want the scoopski, you got potatoes.
The trick is to make them laugh so they don't care.
Where's it going? Scoopski potatoes. Oh, oh, oh. Scoopski potatoes. Who wants scoopskis? I got potatoes. Who got the scoopskis? I got potatoes. Scoopski potatoes.
That's a taste of victory right there.
We're back at it today, working as receptionists, checking people into their appointments.
Cranjus McBasketball.
Except all the crazy names we have to call out have been written by the other guys.
The goal is to read these crazy names without laughing.
So we're just gonna call out some names. You hear your name, you just come up, and then we'll send you into the appropriate room. Minty Hummer.
Minty Hummer.
Minty. Cooley Whistles. Cooley Whistles. Lumpy Dumper. Lumpy Dumper, no. Fiddle Roll Yolanda Smacking Him on a Titty Boost is the third. Maybe the third's a typo. Fiddle Roll Yolanda Smacking Him on a Titty Boost is the second. Dis Fat Bitch. Uncle Boobs. Uncle Boobs. Hi, guys. Have a seat right here, we'll call you. Simi can't stand your bits. You need that? Juan Damian crucifix plate. Juan Damian crucifix plate. Denise Fat. Denise Fat. Maybe I'm mispronouncing them. Ricky Ticky Bobby Wobbin. Ricky Ticky Bobby Wobbin. The dude from Cheers? The dude from Cheers. They've given me the wrong names. No, it's mayhem up here. Avocado Fuchs. Oh, I'm mispronouncing it. It's Avocado Fuchs. And they went through every name except this last name here.
What's the last name, buddy?
David Crappenshits. David Crappenshits. It's got to be the wrong list.
Very good, Joseph.
Thank you. Hey, guys. You have a seat over here, please.
This 41-year-old man, look at his hair. Do you use LA Looks or Dep?
At least I could use one. Okay, Remo Gatto. Remo? Dusty Schettahole.
We got one. That's promising.
High Priestess Gabagool. High Priestess Gabagool. Aunt Tim. Damn shorty.
Damn shorty.
Damn shorty. By Curious George. Dick dump.
That's a laugh.
A long squirts.
Yes! This is the most you've ever gotten them.
A long squirts.
What kind of weird pizza making is that?
Hi, can I help you?
Can I just have a regular slice?
One regular slice? Nah, one regular slice.
Eat the old beans. Mexicans.
You angry at the Mexicans?
Oh, no, it's just a little bit of everybody. Everybody tastes busting my home. Filipinos.
Do you want garlic knots?
No,
Ukrainians.
Hey, Sinish, my man, what's up?
Can I have a
vanilla chip?
Joe, nose the ice.
What's the other flavor?
Rainbow.
Rainbow.
Really deep. It's such an idiot.
Salud.
Hey, can I help you, Winnie?
Yo, keep looking out the window like Godzilla's coming.
One slice of pizza?
Is that Godzilla outside?
Did you want a lot of ice or a little bit of ice?
Godzilla's getting close, buddy.
Joe, you're too scared to move.
Oh. So that's 475.
Joe, what is it? What?
So you only need two of them?
Oh, there was something coming out of that window, man.
What's that?
My hot model sense is tingling.
That's because we're here for Joe's punishment backstage at a fashion show, where in a few moments this room is going to be filled with models.
I'm a model.
You're a model. Yeah.
Well, you will be a model when dressed like this.
Oh, God.
You are the ugliest woman I've ever seen in my entire life.
Oh, God, I'm going to kill myself.
He's going to play a software developer giving a speech on brand new apps.
Good luck with the presentation.
Welcome, everybody. We're doing a presentation today.
It looks like an elephant.
You guys are jerks. Let's take a look at our new apps. The first app, Racebook. Racebook puts all your friends of different races in one place and segregates them. So this is going to go for $4.99. Random number generator. You generate a completely random number in a matter of minutes. Why does it take minutes? Why does it take so long? We try not to repeat one number ever across all platforms. Why would you need a randomly generated number? Your privacy is important to us. Female. Finally, email for women. I know what you're thinking. Don't us girls use email already? No. It's a female market only generated email app. Spam deletion periodically. Once a month. It's easy to combine accounts with friends. You cycle up. The female verification filter. Once you press send, female will ask you 5 more times, are you sure you want to send this? I really appreciate everything we presented here today. Thank you so much, guys. Thank you. Thank you. Appreciate it.
For the first time ever, all 4 of us will be competing at the same time. We'll be sitting in a waiting room amongst strangers, secretly trying to make each other laugh. If you laugh, you're eliminated.
Seventeen across Hispanics.
Finance? Yeah, I was CPA for a while. Then I got into sales.
You gotta get up anytime soon.
Oh. Oh no. Please,
God,
no.
Where the f are you going? I eat a half an apple every 4 days. Checking out.
Joey is in. There he is.
Joe's first costume.
Hello.
It's Boris von Sputnik.
Look at the mustache. So obviously a fake mustache.
And where are you from?
Mother Russia.
Mother Russia.
Russia.
And how would you describe your experience here today?
The room was a bit stuffy.
You're wearing a fur coat!
Well done, she had no clue.
Did you enjoy?
Next character.
She's back!
What is your first and last name?
It's Joan Ann.
Oh, Joan Ann!
How would you describe your experience here today?
It was great. I learned about some cool apps. There was like a female, which is a women's only email.
You look really weird. I'm freaked out.
Enjoy the rest of your day.
That's number three.
Girlfriend, your jealousy is showing.
Joe is today's big loser, so for his punishment, we've taken him to the bustling Heartland Brewery in Times Square.
You are a manager and you're on break.
I'm on break.
Some of the tables upstairs are ours and they break. Go break the tables.
The other ones that aren't ours, what happens to those?
They don't break.
All right, buddy.
All right, here he is.
You know, I could find out if they could get you another burger. Yeah, I can find out. We might have some in the... We were getting a delivery. We got a broken glass up front.
Look at the guy's face.
We'll get you another water there. We'll clean that up. Well, good thing I got the raincoat on because you got a little wet with the water. Sorry. I got to clean this up. This is a little slippery.
Floor slippery? Careful.
Whoops. That's unfortunate. We're gonna need another table. I'm a manager. I'm the manager, yeah, just checking to make sure it's sturdy. Yeah, that's good, that's solid. I'm okay, I'm a manager. That's my bad. I'm gonna try this table behind me.
Please do.
Jump right now on the table, jump! I'm a manager. Cheers, guys.
Not one of us, Joe.
I'm the manager. How's the bread? That one was easier, guys. What is this?
Well, some tables are harder to break than others. Sometimes you need to get off the top rope.
You guys. Do you want to back up? I mean, this is happening. I'm a manager. No, it's good. I get you 2% off your check.
Somebody threw it down.
I'm a manager.
All right, Joe, good job.
You found all of our tables.
And then there's these two.
Look at that.
Oh my God.
Guys, copy everything they're doing.
Look at Joe!
Joe, we can't even see your eyeballs. Your hat is so low, it's just a nose. Oh.
You are looking dapper.
Yeah, look dapper today?
This might be the first time you look better than me. Hey, how's it going, guys?
Hello, hey.
Have a seat. We are here to talk to you guys about workplace safety.
Workplace stats, there are 70% fewer workplace accidents when a strong authority figure is present. Don't be afraid to assert your manliness.
That's a picture of Joe's real dog.
It's a Bichon Frise.
What's up with the pink bows? Some people say cats are a feminine pet, but I think
he's turning on them.
Let's keep it together, man.
Okay, sorry. Sorry, since I've got a lot of crap about cats.
No, yeah, pets. You know, but let's talk about it later.
Okay.
Anonymous questions that were submitted last seminar. What's the most polite way to tell Duncan about his back fat? You know, just say, hey, Dunks. What's up with the back fat?
I use email.
Oh, you use email. Subject, dunks your back fat. Right.
Toast out of control.
Yes. I have more of a comment. I think Anthony has been stealing toner.
Anthony?
So you think there's stealing going on, especially if Anthony's involved. It's important to tell people about that. Which smells warrant evacuation?
Smoke. Where there's smoke, there's fire.
Also. Fresh ass. Only if it's fresh. You get a whiff of fresh ass. Right by Janice in accounting.
Some of you may be asking, what does fresh ass smell like?
I think that's it. So just a quick question for us. How many people here feel like they've taken something away from today's seminar?
One, two, three, four.
Oh, they beat us.
Okay, well, right. I thought we did an amazing job.
Hi, hello. Joe, top drawer left, bag of chips. Go to town.
Nom, nom. Nom, nom. Nom, nom, nom. Traffic on there sometimes is rough, especially the train with the train schedule. Sometimes it gets so
My sandwich is in there for my turn. Time for schnau needed.
Can you throw it up?
I can't even take it. You're eating f***ing lo mein.
Joe, if you can fall down, knock over the garbage can, the sandwich comes out, and you start eating the sandwich, I will drop kick every single person in this room.
Nom, nom, nom.
Look, it's a fat bird.
Look, it's a fat plane.
No, it's Captain Fat Belly.
Can't hold it in anymore.
So I go up here.
You see this?
Yeah, you tattooed us. Get up there.
You guys really have to get over the tattoos.
Oh, this is some straight up.
Captain Fat Belly is done being oppressed, being from Staten Island.
Attention, everyone not from Staten Island. Y'all can suck it. Brooklyn, suck it. Queens, suck it. Bronx, suck it. Yo, Manhattan. Suck it!
Jersey, suck it!
New Jersey! Suck it! All you non-Style Islanders! Suck it! Canada! Suck it! Bermuda Triangle! Suck it! Mount Kilimanjaro! Suck it!
On the tram! Suck it, 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 suck it. I heard Sal fall. Guys, I told everyone to suck it. Can we get moving?
We're gonna bring it on home. Back to the fortress of fatitude.
Boys, I hope there's donuts wherever we're going. I got a carb up.
The adventures of Captain Fat Belly. Today we're getting people's opinions about New York City.
The goal is not to laugh, but when that glass becomes see-through, woo, good luck with that.
The pros, you know, entertainment all over, you know.
What is that?
Public transit, you know. Where I live, you kind of need a car, but it's not necessary. I can only think of those two.
Things like that kind of stuff.
I mean, I have a laptop, smartphones, and things like that. It's just depending on the public transportation as far as chaotic people that's on the train that does stupid things.
So tell me about your daily eating habits. Place every week?
Yeah, like I go, I have this, I like Italian at this one place. And then once I had that one for a couple of years, then I got here, kind of like stick with it.
Okay.
Oh my
Do your friends use it?
Do. I mean, not like really often, but resources as I do. It's usually, I mean, twice a month. As much as once a week.
Oh my God!
Wolf of Wall Street.
He's lost it!
Well, Q lost, so today, this is happening.
There
he
goes.
Oh my God, he's going so fast.
I got him now.
Gotta slow it down. Run right into him.
Get out of my way.
Is my favorite spot so far. Come on, thank you. What you reading?
It's a leaf flower.
Peace out. Call me.
This shit sucks! A little help.
Thank you.
Eat my dust, suckers.
I'm a tornado. I'm a silly little tornado. I'm the big boss. I'm a nasty boy and a big boss man. Hear me now. I'm the number one nasty boy. Hear me now.
Hop on, boys. Hop on, fellas. Boys, fellas, guys. Nasty boys.
Party!
I'm a skank sandwich. You want a bite? Do you order the skank sandwich? You want a bite? Everybody, watch how powerful my chair is. I'm gonna take down this barricade in 3, 2, 1.
Wait. Drop the mic, I'm out. Get me out of this chair.
Joe, you look good, man. You look sharp.
We put Joe's outfit together.
Here we go.
Oh, hey, man. Joe, how are you? Sanj, nice to meet you, man. It was like a big, like, deal with, when I was the secretary there, I got voted the best employee, which was a big thing.
Yeah. Wait, is this like a joke?
No, I apologize. I run 5Ks. And do you run?
I do run.
Yes. When I run the 5K, I just got you sensitive nipples, you know?
All right, cool. Yeah. Like, in your previous jobs, were you able to wear a shirt like that?
The other places were casual.
It was casual.
And they said it's casual here, too,
it,
right?
It
you guys,
casual.
I saw guys with shorts and stuff.
Yeah, totally. Yeah.
So would you say there's opportunity to grow with this company? I like to see problems that nip them in the bud. I'm not originally from this areola. Yeah, I would. I like to milk the most out of every opportunity. Yeah. So did I get the job?
Well, I'll have to discuss with Jordan.
Yeah, but thanks for your time, man. I appreciate it.
All right. If you liked that, you're gonna love In the Doghouse when his foreign wife can't stop bringing home Bijan Frises and spending money, driving him into madness and murdering in this harrowing drama. Make no mistake, there's nothing funny about this one. This is just straight up drama.
It's a multi-cam comedy which brings Morgan Freeman back to series television as a mythical and mystical Lord of Broadway. Each episode deals with the Lord of
Lord of.
Wait for it. Each episode deals with the Lord of Broadway's ever-growing harem of Chorus Girl and Quiet Boys, in which he secretly controls New York City's financial nucleus.
I think that was worse, especially with Morgan Freeman.
Morgan Freeman, you can't beat it.
Yours.
Me.
Oh, that's me.
Oh, wow.
Oh, you got one, though.
Joe wins.
Aren't punishments magical?
Super magical.
Tonight at the Borgata Hotel, Casino, and Spa, the great Nozzini is gonna dazzle a packed house with a night of magic and illusion.
Joe Gatto!
I hope you are ready to be amazed. Straitjackets are known for being hard to get out of. To that I say, wait and see. I will now escape from the straitjacket.
Wait a minute.
But that's not all. I will be bound in steel chains and rope around my ankles.
Wait, there's more.
What? What the f- Not before I'm lowered into this chamber of water to up the ante.
Hey, Joe! F*** you!
Oh. I'm pretty sure this is how many escape artists have died.
Look at his face!
Hey, Joe, how do you feel? Great?
Oh, that's cold.
I will now escape! Any moment now. Any moment now! Wait!
What?
No. This is taking a bit longer than I've expected. They really did a number with this straitjacket. These chains are a motherfucker. I mean, is there a... Well, at this point, this is useless. I'm sorry.
He's not going.
I appreciate your faith in me, folks. No, I can't.
Joe, you got a pee, buddy?
Just did.
Welcome, Fred.
Here we go. Here we go.
Oh, here comes Joey.
Are you a genie?
Yes.
Can I wish for anything I want?
Genie does as you wish.
Can you fly?
Genie does as you wish.
Can I wish to marry the princess?
Genie does as you wish.
Can I wish for unmatchable power?
Genie does as you wish.
Genie, I wish for a palace.
Genie does as you wish.
Look at the audience! He has destroyed the whole set.
Genie, I wish for the princess to be here by my side right now.
Genie does as you wish.
It's the most magnificent palace I've ever seen.
Genie, I wish to be married in this palace once and for all.
Genie does as you wish.
It's all down to this, Act 3, the big conclusion.
Talia, I never imagined meeting someone as beautiful as you. Now, all these years later, here I am, exchanging vows.
Garrett.
I've never thought I could fall in love.
Sorry about that.
I was up in that castle, and it led me to you.
Congratulations.
Today, one of us will be the moderator in a focus group, and the other will be participating in that same group. If you can't read every answer in its entirety, you lose.
Remember, the dress code today was Steven Seagal, so good job.
Okay, and Joe, where do you get your news from?
I think I ate too much cheese this morning.
That's what you wrote as the answer?
Yeah, rereading this, I guess I misunderstood.
How did you get here today?
Subway. But originally, I came here from my mom's Tallahassee, AKA her rubber ducky. AKA her strawberry smoothie.
Does price greatly influence your choice of technology purchases?
I have a wife and a Bichon Frise who spend money like it's coming out of my wiener.
So what is a Bichon Frise?
It's a Bichon Frise. It's a little puppy.
How does the Bichon Frise spend your money?
The Bichon Frise eats a specialty diet via the wife spending the money like it's coming out of my metaphorical wiener.
One thing Joe is a loser. One thing he's not is flexible, strong, agile, nimble, athletic.
Okay, I get it.
He's not a gymnast.
Today, you're gonna be playing one on TV.
Look at him, look at him, look at him, look at him. It looks like you have a medicine ball in your shirt.
Holy Joe, the little girl?
You can do better.
You can do better than them.
Oh.
I nailed that one.
You two idiots. Would you two idiots get up?
Guys, he's asking a little girl for help.
Put your back into it.
Thanks, I'll show you how to do it better.
You may be getting revenge on this, bro, because you almost killed Sal and Murr.
Me, everybody. I'm going to need everyone to clear the floor real quick. I got to practice my routine for nationals.
Yes.
All this music.
What's happening?
National disaster! What is
this? This is all I got.
I'm in! You won me over, baby! You won me over!
Hi, how are you? Welcome to Senor Frogs.
Just dial this number, because then I can put you in the system. Thanks for calling Senor Frogs. This is Joe. How may I help you? A table for two. Are you nuts? We're packed. Table two, come on this way.
Here you go, just give a quick kiss.
Okay, you can put yours right there.
I one throated a chicken tender and it really got me.
Just have a seat real quick. Hi, welcome to Senor Frogs.
Oh, God.
Hi, everyone. Thank you for your time and patience today. We appreciate it.
Just put this here.
So what is your opinion on the afterlife?
Oh, I wrote here, after I die, I'm coming back as Beyonce's middle finger.
Could I ask why her middle finger?
Well, statistically, the middle finger is the most used finger on your dominant hand. I don't know if you knew that. So that would be the one I'd want to be, because I don't want to be an unused finger, the pinky. Put a ring on it.
Have you ever served jury duty?
I feel like everyone in this room hates me. That's what I...
Why would you think that everyone in the room hates you?
I read people's, you know, body language and vibes, and that was just the vibe I was getting. So I feel like everyone in the room hates me.
Okay. How would you spend your money?
In the past, I had a wife and Bichon Frise spending my money like it was coming out of my metaphorical wiener. I bought a cockapoo as well. I tricked out a Fiat house with a hefty mortgage on Long Island and a baby on the way. And I've got no more money, basically. And this guy definitely hates me. He's a weirdo, huh?
This idea basically was a layup for us.
Yeah.
Just how do we make Joe's stupid face look even more stupid?
Hello? Oh,
yo.
God. Oh, hey, man.
Oh. Are you all right?
Yeah.
Freaking me out.
It's freaking you out. Imagine what this is like for me.
I got lost a little while ago.
I was waiting for my parents. And I've been down here since 1987. Dad said, don't have a cow, man. Talk to the hand. And I was here. I got all turned around. What happened was, I was looking for the gift shop.
It's on down the left.
I went on my to the left here.
I like your shirt.
I'm the beef.
I'm
the beef.
I'm the beef.
That just opens up the case. So this, do you have any questions?
I have a lot of questions.
Go ahead.
Let's start with what year is it?
2018, sir.
Okay. Let me check my pages. Why don't you let me just tell everybody?
You're pissed at everybody.
This water comes every, come on, Neil. This is what happened. You go up this ravine and it's a dead end.
Goes up like 200.
Goes up 350 feet, okay? I mean, if you're gonna talk out of your turn around so I can understand you. You guys know who shot JR? Because I missed JR from Dallas. I missed that. It's been on my mind for so long. Dad? What?
Didn't say.
Did Mondale get a second turn?
Yeah! Joe is today's big.
big loser.
And all you gotta do, really, is just give massages to people shopping in the mall.
Joe, you're in a massage chair.
Thanks for the update.
Joe, where are your arms? Can you move them?
Right here.
Where are your legs?
They're here in the thing.
This is so...
Time is up.
What
the f***? Jack me.
I don't think I'm gonna like this.
You look beautiful today. Massage. Time is up.
You can have no idea what's going on. You can have no idea what's going on.
You're welcome.
Oh my God, he's so happy!
You look beautiful today!
Joey, good job!
All right, Joe, good job, buddy.
People you should not expect a tip from. The elderly. Never. Indians. Native Americans. Girls, Irish girls.
Wow.
Blacks. Hispanic girls. Hispanic gays, Hispanics, straights, anyone, never expected to. So what I was doing here was to take you down a path to be like, don't judge. Don't expect it from anyone.
Oh, this one was on the balls.
He tapped his own balls.
Sweep the foot.
Put him in a Ziploc bag.
Wax on, jack off.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah, sight.
Oh, shit. Little help.
Yep.
Sorry, a little help, guys. I don't know if you heard. Oh, great throw, thank you.
Well, suck me silly, you were a pumpkin. I'm just gonna get that out of the... 2 millennia ago.
You were a fart.
You were a fart. You died.
And then you became the wind.
And then you became the wind. You were just a fart in the wind.
Great.
Good news, bad news, though. This is your first time as a human after working your way up as a rat in the Victorian era. My wife was a rat.
And I'm her little cheese boy.
Now, currently, I'm her little cheese boy.
I've never heard that voice from him before.
I'm a little cheese boy.
You see on the ground over there, we put a rolling board.
Oh, God. Okay, let's have you. If you don't mind, I want some motion. I want to be a little lower. I'm going to come in hot. Keep going. I like the natural. You've been reeked, you fuck. You've been reeked.
Your dog made the sex with their dog.
Yeah, yeah. Knick-knack, paddywhack. Your
dog, gave them a bone. That's Frank.
Hi, Frank. Good boy.
He looks like he's relaxing post-coitus.
All Frank needs is a smoking jacket and a cigar. Here you go, boys.
Oh, this is gonna be great.
It was someone wanted to talk to you about Brooklyn, actually. My dog f***ed a dog. On Wednesday, the staff member, Joe, witnessed Frank laying metaphorical pipe on Brooklyn. This is...
You're a big dude,
yeah, he's
man.
A big dude. He
that
is a big dude.
That's actually spade.
Hi, little one.
Look at the dog.
Brookie, we might have to bring you a butt plug next time.
There it is. The return of Cole Von Cole.
C-O-L-E. V-O-N. C-O-L-E. Name?
Mo.
Mo? Cole Von Cole. Pleased to meet. Mo, you remind me of my daughter.
Really?
Not a compliment. So I've done this exact thing for Andy Warhol. I was the interviewer. You know, he lived as he painted.
Yeah.
Yes. Well. From where?
I'm from Cincinnati, Ohio.
Cincinnati? Cherish us.
Yeah. I mean, you can find the beauty in everything.
Oh, that's something ugly people say. Do you know the Wi-Fi password?
No.
It's titty, titty, titty Obama. Capital O.
I like you. You could use my plane whenever you wish.
Oh, thank you. I will. I'll hit you up for that.
Hitting me? You're going to hit me?
No, hit you up.
Oh, telephone me.
Yes.
One day I'll smash you in the teeth with a f***ing phone and we'll be in touch.
Well, tell me about yourself.
I'm atrocious. Self-hatred is very important now today in today's industries.
What did you say?
You know self-love?
Yes.
Self-hate is as important as self-love. And if anybody tells you different, is lying to your f***ing mouth. I didn't become a light bulb magnate by liking myself.
No, absolutely not.
No. You hate yourself. You stay up nights crying, punching yourself in the face, looking in the mirror and saying you're not good enough. Also, footnote, suck off Gerald Ford. Oh, New Orleans.
So fine.
I got in trouble there for a week.
I was too young to get in trouble when I was there.
So was I. Billy Joel and I once lit a fire. He said he didn't start it. One thing I learned in life, remember this, write this down. Remember to salt your meats.
Remember to salt my meats. Yes.
Disney is currently making a film about my life. They're getting Truman Capote to play me.
So who are you playing?
Truman Capote.
It's a pull.
Today we're playing receptionist in the waiting area of a professional office.
And we're gonna have to do and say whatever the other guys tell us to.
Hi, how are you?
I might have a fish in here.
What'd I call the fish?
Be careful, it leads to early disease.
Man, I'm 29, I'm gonna live forever.
You're not 29.
I'm 29, yeah.
29. You're between the ages of mid-35 to 45 years old.
Oh, 45? You think I'm 45 years old? Sneeze again. Do it, right now.
Oh. Hey, Mom.
Mom?
Oh, you're in a building. Oh, Dad's with you? I'll just come grab you.
Oh, my God. He's going to...
Yeah, just wait where you're at.
You know what he's going to do? Q, you're done. Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. The mother's mom's point here.
Oh, I forgot. I promised we'd go on the roller coaster. Yay!
Let's talk about Q not breaking.
Right on the edge.
I would have never, ever, ever made it past that.
Yeah.
So you said you never did a focus group before? No. You didn't do it?
Uh-oh, here goes Q.
Yo, you didn't laugh?
Oh my God.
Let's go get something to eat. Excuse us. Sorry, Mom. Sorry.
That was ridiculous.